So, as it turns out, crashing this game is really easy to do. Because that totally crashed the game. I was just wondering, I was just like, I wonder if I can crash the game by looking up while this is going on. And the answer was yes. So, I'm not going to do that again. I know where that goes. Yeah, that's what I thought. So, that just goes back around to the Stairway to Heaven. So we're not gonna go that way again. Okay, I'm not sure what the problem is in this case, to be honest. I don't think there is a problem in this room. Actually, what did this do? Wait a minute. I've got a crazy idea. I don't know why I'm doing this, but... Holy shit, it worked. Okay. So... Alright. So now I trapped myself in here. I don't know what that did. I don't think it did anything, in fact. I think I just trapped myself in here for no reason. So, yeah, that's kind of dumb of me to do that, I guess. Okay, cool. So that's nice, I guess. So I know that way is completely sealed off. So I need to go just start going back, and I need to start just going through all these. I'm pretty sure in order to get that way, I need to go get something else. Oh shit, this was the room I was trying to find earlier. Yay. No, that's not the right way. I went another way. Oh. Not let me go through there. Won't let me go through there. So these fields are blocking all of my attempts to get something through there. So that's not the right way.
I feel like the other way out of here is down through that. But, okay. So how do I get through this? Because I've got to somehow... I gotta somehow get in here, I guess, but... I need blocks to get in there, because I need to, like, stop these things from doing whatever the hell they're doing. I'm really confused. How do I get in here? I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to, like, even go down there is what's getting me. But maybe it's this room. Maybe it's not that room. Maybe it's this room. I'm gonna find the secret path in. Oh, I didn't go through here last time. Oh, I remember this room. Oh my god, I know what I gotta do in this one. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun as hell. Oh my god, I can't wait for this. This is gonna be hilarious. This is gonna be funny. I know what I have to do here. Thank you. That was fun. Okay, shit, it shit me back out here. Not sure if that was supposed to happen or not. But now I'm back here, so there's gotta be a reason for it. That didn't work. I kind of feel like I just went around in a big circle. Where the hell am I now? How do you reckon you do this? Whoa, what the hell? Oh my god, what the fuck? What the fuck? I'm going right circles. Oh no. I need to get blue. Okay, both of those. Okay, that looks. Now these rooms are the same. Ah! Where the shit am I? Okay. All right. I'm in the red room. If I just back up, now I'm in the blue room. I'm still in the red room. Now I'm in the blue room. Holy crap. Oh god. Oh Jesus. That goes somewhere. What? Oh, this goes somewhere else. Oh, God. This is ridiculous. Oh my god, I'm so mad right now. Wait a minute, wait. Maybe I can do it like this. Damn it! If I take my feet off the ground, it'll fuck up, so... Maybe I need to just not take my foot off the ground. Or maybe this is all I need to see. There's a green cube and there's a blue cube right next to each other. Green cube. Okay, that goes to Greenland. Alright, let's try going to Greenland, just see what happens. Absolutely nothing. Cool. Alright, so that was dumb. Okay. I'm gonna try something. Okay, that did nothing. I don't understand. There's green and blue cubes in there. It looks interesting. Wanna go? Oh, what the? Oh my god, what the hell? So, in order to make the door go up, I have to make all these little bastards go crazy. I don't know how I did that. Oh god, it's white in here. The hell? I'm not sure what to do in this one. I know I'm saying that a lot, but I'm running across quite a few conundrums here. How do you suppose I get through this? Well, that seems to be a dead end marker, so it's a dead end. I guess. Even though that doesn't really make sense. But it says it on the thing, it says that's a dead end. But that can't be right, that doesn't make sense. I just gained an understanding. How do I make them just stay in, though? I don't really understand how to... What the fuck? I will be Zen, and I will allow this to build, and then I'll do something with it, I guess. Thank you. I am losing my mind over this one. Oh my God. No, let me in! I'm stuck now! Oh my God, what the fuck? Oh my God, and another friggin' thing. Durr. All right, well, I found the end in there. Okay, that's done. Okay, this one, I'm pretty sure I don't know how to do that one yet. I don't know how to do this one, the three paths inside one. I have no idea how to do the third one. Okay, jump too far. This one is beyond me as well. I figured out how to go back up, but... Because look at all the crazy shit in this room. And there's a big glass thingy. Oh. 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 Yeah, I just don't remember the map. Because I was like, this looks super familiar. Damn it. This is funny. This would have had a lot bigger impact if I found this earlier. Fuck. Now I hear the thing again. I don't want to go this way. I think I have to go this way. I don't think there's any other way I can get out. Well, at least I found the other path. That was interesting. Okay, well, there's that done. So what about this part? Oh, that leads to the end. That's the way out. That's not what needed to happen. What happens if I just jump? I do that. Okay. So what's the other way out of here? It's not this. That can't be right. I feel like I've done this part already. So that's not right. That's leading me that way. I need to go from here, like, somewhere else. That's telling me to go that way. So what about if I just do this? It's telling me to go that way. But I feel like we've already done this part, so what the hell? But it's saying go this way, so... I feel like I've already done all this. Maybe there's something I'm missing in here. But I don't think that's right either. Because that's just taking me up that way. I don't need to go that way. I need to go this, like, some other way in here. It says walk. Hmm. There is one other way I did not go in this room. But I don't think it's talking about that. But I'll see. Hang on. Because this floor is going to collapse. So what I can do is I can just... make sure the floor doesn't collapse. So... okay, well, I don't think that's the way I need to go either. So which way am I missing in this room over here? It says walk. Do I need to go... backwards? Do I need to go... like this? I'm so confused right now. This doesn't seem right either. Because that just takes me back to that one place. So... where the fuck else am I supposed to go in there? I don't know, man. It says walk. I went that way, I went those ways. There's gotta be another way to get out of here, but for the love of me, I don't... let me... I guess let me try another way. There's this. I don't think this is gonna help me out either. Oh, this room! This room! I remember this room. Get on the other side of that wall. Okay, So, right now I'm trying to figure out, what's with this room and why there's another exit out of it, but so far I haven't had much luck. W-A-L-K. Walk? Why is it walk instead of just walk? up. Why is this a thing? Why is this important? I don't understand. I am going to stand right here. This is some kind of crevice or valley. This says taking the first step can be harder than the rest of the challenge. So, the first step, I would imagine, would be just going like this. But why is there a dip here? Like, there's a dip here. There's little walls right here. There's, like, little corners. And there's this little thingy over here. Maybe I need blocks. I might need blocks. Blocks are fairly easy to get. I just get them, like, right there. I don't know what this is gonna do, but... This has somehow managed to make it so where... See, I don't bump my head on the walk sign either. Like, so that's not... I don't know why it dips. That makes no sense to me. I wonder if I can just cover this up. If I cover that up, what's it do? Well, I put the things, the blocks, on the top of the ceiling, and it appears that for some reason, that's like, I don't know. Build my way up. Okay, never mind, this is a ceiling. There, now it says walk. Okay. What's that doing? So those eyeballs, you can literally just stare at them and they go away. I feel like... I don't know. I don't know what to think about that. Well, alright. Well, now I know, I guess. I feel like I'm just cheesing all these puzzles now. Oh, cool, I'm in the green room. Neat. Okay, I'm back here. Neat. Alright, so I guess I figured out where that went. So... let's go down to here. And don't look down. Let's look down. Oh, only the big squares have multiple directions? Okay, sorry. I still thought it had, like, another branching path, so... only need to worry about the big squares. Got it. So what's déjà vu? I don't know what this 2 means. I keep seeing this 2 around, and I don't know what it means. What the hell's with the 2s? Well, at least I did that right. There's the gun room. Okay, that was fun. Let's see where we can go next. We're almost pretty much finished. See, that branches off in a weird direction, but it's not one of the bigger blocks. I don't know if that's actually something that we can do or not. I want to try to get the big blocks clear first. Thank you. I've already been through here. What's over here? I don't think I've done this one before. At least this one doesn't look familiar to me. Okay, so I went through that way, and that led me to that branch, so that's good. So that's one of the ends I went to. Alright, so now let's try going up this way.
Hi-ho, Silva! Away! What? What the hell? Let me check and see if that actually ticked it off. Okay, cool. One long corridor.
How do I get past the long corridor, guys? What's that? Ha! Jumping somehow. Okay. Alright, I'll play ball. What's this? What the fuck? I'm so confused. What in the hell? Okay, I think I went alright, I did that. Cool. Okay, so there's only one left. There's only one way I haven't been. If I'm reading this correctly. And it's here, connecting the pieces. I'm pretty sure there's an end to the game, too, because I'm pretty sure it's actually called, literally, The End. Well, there's this part. But that's not, I don't think that's right. There's something in this particular part. Because the path branches off to the right. Right here. So there's got to be something right exactly here that I'm missing. Seriously, what the hell? I'm so confused. What is this deal with this door? What the hell? I don't understand. No. I don't know what to do with this. What's the secret? What's the freaking, why is this like this? Unless, and this is gonna be really stupid if this is what I have to do, I'm gonna be pissed. You can see the secret. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm gonna kill myself. Fake stairs! Fake stairs, Jimmy! Alright, what the fuck is in here? I'm ready for this. Oh cool, I'm trapped. Awesome. Well, I know what's behind the real stairs. I've already been down there, so it's whatever. So what's in here now? Oh, I'm finally here! I know where this is. No, I've been under those stairs. I'm pretty sure I've been under those stairs. Plus... Okay, this one's got numbers. All right, I'm gonna assume that's where that ends. Yeah, that looks to be the case. Okay, so I've been everywhere at this point, as far as I'm aware. The only place I haven't been is here. How do I get past this barrier? Because I think that's the last one. I don't know if there's any other secret that I haven't been and gotten yet. The only other one I'm thinking that I could possibly have missed is this one. Don't look down. You know, I didn't have the blocks to do that last time. Yeah, I didn't go this way last time. I completely forgot about this path. So I haven't been here at all. No, I don't remember this part. I'm pretty sure I've never been here before. It says under construction. Does that mean I'm stuck down here? There's gotta be another way to go in here that my brain think is not coming up with. Oh. Okay, when you see it, what the hell? Okay, I'm so close to beating this game that I think I want to beat it before I go to bed. But this one's a curious one, because I'm not sure exactly how to go about it. Okay, and that's the way, okay, so that gets me back to there. Okay, so that's done. I don't see any other places where I could split the path except for that one spot. And I don't know how to get past that door. So where the hell am I supposed to go now? Well, I see one way that might get me past it, but I'm not sure if it's going to work. I'll try it. Okay. I think what I need to do... Oh, that cleared it up. Come back here, black thing. Damn it. God. Well, that didn't help. Fuck. I fell down. Damn it! Wow. So, I gotta figure out how to... Fucking damn it! Maybe just gotta run it, cause I don't know. Oh! God damn it. Fuck! Damn it! How in the world? I guess I could just, like, I could try to jump the last part, maybe, and that might do it. Thank you. I don't understand how to make it less complicated than this. Like, I have to jump right as the thing's vanishing, because otherwise I won't be able to get to that. Yeah, there's no way up there if I wait, so I have to basically run. As far as I'm aware. I see no way past this. I'm very, very confused. If I, like, run a little bit, the bridge is gonna vanish, but it'll vanish by the time I get here. So, I would need to be on this bridge as it's respawning, but I can't be on the bridge as it's respawning, because... That was a lot easier than I was making it out to be. Thanks, elephant. Oh, Jesus Christ. Man, I am not going to bed tonight. Holy crap. I think this puzzle's gonna make me tear out my ears. Cool. Alright. Done. Shit. I didn't get all the way in there. That's a little better for me. This is a really clever way to break pretty much every puzzle in this game. By clever, I mean bullshit. Thank you. Whoa, what the fuck? Did I blow up the universe? Is everything dead now? Did I kill everyone? I feel like everything's dead. I feel like it's all my fault. I think I seriously fucked up, guys. I'm very sorry. I'm very sorry I blew up the universe with my antechamber gun. My bad. Jesus. Okay. Diverging paths. Right. Right is right, left is wrong. Okay, you're weird, thing. I thought I'd let him out of his little hole, but he's being a weirdo, so whatever. So is this my life now? I'm just set to wander about in an abyss of random nonsense. Is this me? Is this who I am? What happens if I just jump down one of these? I didn't fall. Well, I'm confused. I can just fall forever. Oh, that looks like something. I'm very confused by this thing. Come back. So am I supposed to just leave you in one of these, or... Oh, that's the room I came out of? Oh my god. I am infinitely confused how I managed to get back to the room I came out of. What the fuck is going on in my life right now? My everything. No comprehende. I think the big black balls seem like the most interesting choice. I'm not sure how I would go get to one of the big black balls, but maybe that is what I need to do. Alright, I'm gonna go down again. That didn't seem to help. Oh, this might help. This is... Oh, look at that! I think I can get to one of the black balls. Hang on. Maybe I can get one of the black balls. You gotta be very careful. Let me get to that one over there. Damn it! Well, I thought I was gonna get to one of the big black balls, but apparently not. Apparently the game's just like, go fuck yourself. Eh. 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 I feel like I'm getting close to one of the big black balls. I really want some big black balls in my life right now. Oh no, fail! Well, I guess this is my life now. Ha! This will work. Haha. I got to a big black ball. I don't know what they're for, but oh, it's opening. I see. Okay. Do I? That appears to be have done a thing. I'm slightly terrified. Jesus, it was the Illuminati all along! That's not doing anything. No, I gotta stop the Illuminati! I destroyed reality! Everything's dead now! Okay. I guess I beat it. What the fuck game was that? What the hell did you make me play? Oh my god, my brain hurts.